See you soon, Virgil.
You guys seem tight. How'd you mean?
Is it relevant?
I'd like to know who I'm risking life and limb with. He's my brother. He's trying to save the world. What's your story? Listen, I never asked for your help, but you gave it, and I appreciate it. I trust you. You can trust me, too.
Fucking tell me.
He rescued me. I was in a foster home. My foster father was a demon. He attacked me most nights. I had to get out.
Nightmares.
It's okay. I felt nothing. I couldn't physically escape, so I found another way. I aimlessly wandered limbo in spirit form. I found Virgil there. He heard my cry for help. He helped me to deal with the demons, both figuratively and literally. I killed the bastard.
That's a good girl.
Now I want to deal with them all. You're gonna stick with this to the end, right?
Counter.
You've done well. We've dealt with the succubus. That will have hurt Mundus and got his attention. Now to land the second blow, disable Mundus's monitoring network.
Raptor News Tower.
Controlled by Mundus, they have a monopoly over the world's media. News, advertising, entertainment.
Mind control?
Yeah, and surveillance. They spy on the populace through their network of satellites, routers, and CCTV cameras.
Yeah, I noticed that bit. What's the plan?
Kat?
The Raptor News Network is run by a demon, Bob Arbus.
Bob Arbus is a demon? So he's more than just a fucking dick. And he's in that tower.
Not that tower. That one.
Huh?
In Limbo, that's not a reflection. That's the real deal.
It's a prison, and Barbus rules it cruelly. There's no mercy, and no escape.
Prepare the gateway. You'll have to go alone this time. Kat can't follow where you're headed.
Alone is fine. She's done enough.
On the plus side, won't be any cameras down there.
Good.
Dante, we don't know much about this demon.
I'm sure it'll be lovely.
Lovely. No! That's pretty cool.
Well, Bob, now I get why your point of view is so upside down.
A, then RT. The fuck? It won't fucking hit through the ground. I'm doing that, A, R, T, plus B. Yeah! Aha, there it is. Finally. Fight on our hands, let's go. Got a fat fuck. A fully charged Eric uppercut picked up a tyrant. Such horrible timing. That is not worth it. Keep getting hit. Not fucking worth it. Thank you.
the slammer. Never thought I'd be breaking into jail.
Huh. No! That was stupid. Bounce off the... Nice.
God's work, are you, Bob?
L trigger and X to angel loop. Just aid the boost out of the boost ring.
Damn it! Gonna have to take a detour.
God, so many things! Jesus. Learning this game. Hello. Where the fuck you come from? Fucking bugs. Hey, you little bitch.
Okay, there's the tower. Back on track.
You must be cleansed of all the water and submit to your glorious
power. Whatever you are, get the hell out of here. You know what? Well, I'm here. I don't. Poor bastards.
back 15
Get lost.
Oh, we have rat. Oh, motherfucker. A rain.
Ah, great. Here's mummy.
Yeah, I couldn't even see him. I can't fight him right there. Can't see. Not in a big enough area. Those attacks. Where am I supposed to go?
Bonus leniency for reward.
Going down?
Bunch right there. How do I tell if I get to you? Fucking statue here. I can use an upgrade too.
Coming for you, Bob.
Great.
going on there?
He's got half a head. Harpy. Sounds like a real bitch. Little bugger, aren't ya? No, didn't mean to do that. Punk ass bitch.
I know you're there. I can feel you. Who is it? I cut your head off.
Put your stick down. I'm not gonna hurt you, unless you give me reason to.
Are you a prisoner of Mundus too?
No, I'm from upstairs. Now can you tell me how to get to that tower?
Tower? Why?
Because I want to kill the demon that runs the show. Will you help me?
Kill it? Yes. I can help. If you help me first.
Here we go. Help me help you.
Let's hear it.
Let's hear it. Damn, there's a lot of them fucking demon things. Yes, I have these lot of items.